每一幅苏绣，当你打开时，你都会找到这些细节。它的未来传承会被这些细节来告知。
Suzhou Embroidery, or Su Embroidery, is one of China's oldest traditional arts. It's a style of embroidery made in Suzhou, a city west of Shanghai in eastern China. It has a long history and is among China's four most popular embroideries. It uses needles and clothes.Almost like a pen and paper to create beautiful patterns, meticulous embroidery, and elegant colors.
苏绣的主要是在于它的细腻，在一股丝里头，它要分十几股，甚至有二三十股。在它绣制的过程中，一是质地呢细腻，第二呢色彩的这个渐变比较均匀。
In recent years,More and more people in China have understood the unique artistic charm of Suzhou embroidery. Chinese art trading platforms have exploded onto the scene. According to one industry research, from 2015 to 2019, their collective market size increased nearly four times, from 3.65 billion yuan to 13.43 billion yuan.
因为苏绣作品个性化特别强，每一个绣娘，她在做苏绣，对于色彩的还原和这个书画的复原方面，都有自己的一个诀窍。在一个针法和细腻上，它也有不同，所以它的鉴定呢，第一个就是要从他本人手上拿。第二个，苏绣作品上要留有它的印章。
The seal is not just a guarantee of quality. It also serves as a reference when determining the resale price of a piece of Suzhou embroidery. Zhao Mingjiang is also a jewelry appraiser. He is accomplished in the identification of jade, china, and jewelry. He says he often comes across fakes in these works,But there is no such thing as fake or original in Suzhou embroidery, only good and bad. The price of Suzhou embroidery is determined by many factors. So the approval of Suzhou embroidery has become critical in the art market.
苏绣作品的价值和苏绣的这个大师的身份有很大的关联。如果你是一个国家大师，你可能这一幅作品就可能是三五十万，如果你是个省级大师作品，达到同样的一个级别标准，可能它只有十来万，如果你就没有等级，你就是个绣娘，它可能就一两万或者八九千。